Christmas time.
You ain't special. Just another thug looking for an easy way out. All right, very funny. Yeah? You think you're funny? A real wise guy. You know, Meg's let this little ego of yours get out of control. Someone needs to put an end to that. You threatening me, pal? That's it. This is gonna be the last time I have to look at that stupid smirk on your face.
decide to meat cook in tall grass. Want meat cook close to nature. Grim learn, grass and fire don't play together. Humans need kill fire if it hurt grass. Bad fire. It time to start meat cook! Every human get ready!
Ever mobile phone?
Like, you know, what color?
Yeah,
I'm on it.
I don't find it.
eBay.
So you already know, huh?
And I want a Nokia blue phone.
Really? Thank you. Oh no, can't do that.
Don't worry about the bots. They're working for me.
Here to let.
Let's talk.
Maybe.
I can't help but wonder what's. It's a futile thought. I can't.
Running my own operation would involve this much paper.
Something I have a question. I can't wait to take a closer look at this. Thanks again. This old place may hold the most promise.
Everything makes sense now. This is my place, my mission.
As the night dwindles on, so does the fire. The scouts pay no mind to the encroaching darkness. I try again to warn them that the dark is dangerous, but no one listens. So I go into the forest alone in search of firewood.
Emergency protocol says we do.
My protocol is pulling up a missing camper flag. Now, I'm almost certain I counted everyone correctly, but we should be thorough just in case. If we can't find our shadow camper, let's look for traces they may have left behind. And remember the buddy system.
Maybe you will get it.
Okay, fine. Maybe if we win the lottery, you'll be perfect. Stop breaking shit. Clean up after yourself. Do your schoolwork. Idea.
Why?
Because golf carts are open and lightweight. You don't want to be stuck in a crash. You can't drive golf carts on the road regardless if you have a seatbelt or not. Unless it's like a township that has a golf cart law. Definitely not where we're at.
But if you hiding on a hold that is not her main hold and not cause hiding chain on it,
Isaac.
It's fine.
I'm not gonna let you break the law just because you think it's fine. To go in there like that.
Stop asking for cars.
Well, maybe.
No, just stop. No. Even if you did, I still wouldn't let it happen. You're not old enough for a car. Stop asking for cars. It's getting a little ridiculous.
Well, Mom.
No, well, nothing. Just stop.
Well, hey, Nate.
Oh, my God. I'm not going to say maybe. No way I'm buying you a car. letting anyone else do it.
Thank you.
have on it?
What if my hemisphere is gonna change? And I actually get a tiny cog. We can act on my itch to toe hop.